You and I are charged with obligations to serve the great republic in years of great crisis. The problems we face are complex, the pressures are immense, and both the perils and the opportunities are greater than any nation ever faced. In such a time, the limits of mere human endeavor become more apparent than ever. We cannot depend solely on our material wealth, on our military might, or on our intellectual skill or physical courage to see us safely through the seas that we must sail in the months and years to come. Along with all of these, we need faith. We need the faith which our first settlers crossed the sea to carve out a state in the wilderness, a mission, they said, in the Pilgrim's Compact, the Mayflower Compact, undertaken for the glory of God. We need the faith with which our founding fathers proudly proclaimed the independence of this country to what seemed at that time an almost hopeless struggle, pledging their lives, their fortunes, and their sacred honor with a firm reliance on the protection of divine providence.